Good morning, everyone. Good morning, BCF. Praise the Lord. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We're going to start our worship this morning with a reading from Psalm 98. Psalm 98 says, "Sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have worked salvation for him. The Lord has made his salvation known and revealed his righteousness to the nations. He has remembered his love and his faithfulness to the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Let the sea resound and everything in it, the world and all who live in it. Let the rivers clap their hands. Let the mountains sing together for joy. Let them sing before the Lord, for he comes to judge the earth. He will judge the world in righteousness and the peoples with equity." Our Heavenly Father, we give thanks to you for this morning, for the wonderful opportunity to come into your presence through Jesus Christ, to worship you, the true and living God. You are worthy of our praise. You are great and awesome. Your righteousness, your deeds are revealed all around us. And we just thank you, Lord, that we can remember you this morning together with our brothers and sisters all around the world. We give thanks and praise to your name. Amen.
Amen.
Let's sing our first song together, "How Great is Our God."
Sing
Song. Our God, there is no one like our God. There is no one like him who turned water into wine, who opened the eyes of the blind, and he causes us to sing for joy in his presence. Let's remember how great our God is. He is our healer, our savior, the one who sustains us every single day as we go through this Corona crisis together. We know that his grace is sufficient for us. We know that he is our cornerstone, the one that we can take refuge in. So let's sing our next song, Cornerstone. My hope is built on nothing less. God and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but only trust in Jesus' name. Let's sing that again. My hope is built, nothing less. My hope is built on nothing less. In Jesus' blood and righteousness, I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. Christ alone, cornerstone, weak may strong, and the Savior's love through the storm. He is Lord, Lord of all. When darkness hides his love, I rest on his unchanging grace. In every high and stormy gale, my anchor holds within the veil. My anchor holds within the veil. Savior's love through the storm. He is Lord, Lord of all. When he shall come with trumpet sound, oh, may I then in heaven be righteousness alone, call us to stand before the throne. Christ alone, Christ alone, cornerstone, weak and strong, in the Savior's love, through the storm. Sing that last verse again. When he shall come. When he shall come with trumpet sound, then may I then in him be found, dressed in his righteousness alone. Call us to stand, call us to stand before the throne. Is Lord. through the storm, He is the Lord of all. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, that you are our strength and our refuge. We know we will go through many storms in life, many challenges, many temptations. We know that your grace is sufficient for us and you will help us through it all. This morning, we come to you, we take refuge in you, we put our trust in you. Ourselves and our family members, our loved ones, we come to you together. We ask for your grace, for your help throughout this time of storm, that we can stand firm and we can testify that you are good. Your love endures forever. We thank you this morning. We praise you with all our hearts, with all our strength. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Brothers and sisters, I will sign off now and let Pastor Leslie continue to share with us from God's word.